solution for industry, I don't think it would be feasible.
But calorific value is a good, huh?
Yes, yes, calorific value is good. But again, the debate...
Better than good.
Yes, but process is there, and there is always a debate between fuel versus food debate.
So
because they are getting good market or market price what they are fetching as a food source.
So biodiesel we can drop because cost will be
yes.
Very high.
It will not be feasible.
So we come to only that whatever is running today, we are with the CNG, PNG, LPG. This and whatever prices are means ups and downs, we are facing the challenges. With that this challenge, we have to live and compete for an